Hi everyone, it's Andy with BarChefs.com. Today we are showing you our new Superman chandeliers. They are 72 by 72 inches on the outside perimeter, so they are 6 foot by 6 foot. They hang about 2 foot down at the lowest point, and the base of the unit is about 2 inches thick. What's cool is this does a lot of changing color programs. I'm going to go through some of those programs. I'm going to move angles, and I'm going to show you some of the different combinations just so you can get a better view. So everything is with the remote control, and I just point and click. And I can make it flash, like you see. I can make it remain any static color shade as well. And then I can do these fun, sparkling combinations. And I can do those in multiple colors. And then I can do multicolor combinations like what you see here. I can also adjust the speed of all of these programs that you're looking at. I can do fades. Let's move the angle. Hopefully you can see it at a better angle now. These are some of the color chase programs in different colors. I'm just flipping through it real fast so you guys can get an idea of what you can do in your place with this awesome chandelier. So these units are each built with a total of 300 rods each, which allows to get this combination. The base is created with cast acrylic while the rods are made with a special enlightened material. Remember, we are the manufacturer and we build all of our products in-house so we can custom size our items as needed on demand. You can call us direct at 865-456-1306. You can also check out our website at www.barchefs.com. Be sure to check out all of our social media sites as well. And you can find us on Facebook, Pinterest, Instagram, and all of those by entering a /barchefs at the end, and you'll locate us.
Are you looking to light up your cabaret? Maybe a retail or trade show display? Spice it up today with BarChefs.com. With custom designs such as lighted columns and walls, lighted bar tops, LED restaurant booths, back bar lighting, retail displays, and much more.